Hi guys, so in this section we'll use IDE to develop a Python program. You can use any text editor, anything which you are comfortable, but I'll prefer to you should download pyCharm editor for Python. Okay, so to download, just click on, just go to jetbrains.com, pyCharm download, and just download this community version. Okay, I say download it. Okay, just double click on that. It will start installation. Okay, click next. Click next. Install. It'll take some time to install. Just we wait for that. Once it's get downloaded, now click finish. Okay, now we will open pyCharm editor. One second. Okay, it's not there. JetBrains. Double click on that. Accept it. So your project is open now. Skip and do. Okay, it's opening now. Now click on create a new project. I'm giving a name like learn Python. Okay, create it. Loading project, once get loaded, just will take some time to set up because first time you're opening. Okay, just now close it. So see, your Learn Python project is created. Now what do you do? Right click, new, and create a Python file. Give name like Hello World. Slow because I'm running this pyCharm on a virtual machine, so maybe next time I'll just install on my laptop only. See, remote desktop is detected, so it is little bit slow. Okay, now print, write some program like it's taking a lot of time. No problem. Just type print. Okay, I'll install this thing on my laptop only because it's become very slow right now. So my laptop is here. I already installed on my laptop. JetBrains. I'm opening this. So anyway, we'll write this program in next section. Okay, thank you.